It's good luck going.
Made a lot of really good difference. Coach, before we got back, when we started practicing again, he was harping on how our whole game and our run that we're about to make is going to be fueled by our defense. And when we come out and get stops and are able to get turnovers and turn that into easy buckets at the beginning of the game, it just gets everyone's confidence rolling. It seems like the ball starts going in. And obviously, Marvin came out hot. And I think that just kind of, it's like that phenomenon where it just kind of spreads out to everyone.
It looked like Washington was having trouble with their pick and roll defense with you up top. I mean, did you find that they were sort of losing you and dropping off of you and giving you extra shots?
No, obviously every team does something different. Some teams switch, some teams show, some teams try to play it 2-on-2. They did it a lot of different ways tonight, but I think that's the versatility of our team. We're able to make the right play, whether it's they're not going to switch, just driving to the rim, getting to the paint, finding other people, and you just got to continue to move. And I think that's what we did well tonight. We get in these phases where everyone just kind of stops and stands and stares at the play, but tonight everyone was moving, everyone was cutting, there was a lot of energy. Probably like that, we're good, wide open shots.
Along those lines, Coach said, to get where you guys want to go, you're going to continue to build on this momentum and the way you've been playing.
Absolutely. This is a great win for us. Obviously, to come out of the break and get two good, solid games, where we played well on defense and on offense, is going to give us a lot of confidence going forward.
So what is it about playing these guys, about playing Washington 3-0 this year, some of your best offense?
I don't know. I guess it's just against them that we've played well. Obviously, we like our matchups with them. They're a great team. They got a lot of good players. Obviously, not having John kind of changes the way we get to play them. He's so good at getting in the paint and finding open shooters. Being out is unfortunate for them, but it's kind of a little bit of an advantage to us. He is an all-star. He's a great player. Not having him is big for them, big for us.
How much were you feeling tonight, personally? Season high, 6 threes.
When the ball just goes in, it feels good. Obviously, I was getting open looks early on and knocked them down. And from then on out, I was just looking to get them up and they were going in.